Hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you are watching Vakas Tech. Today in this tutorial I am going to show you how to remove activation lock, how to remove screen lock on iPhone without any computer, without any jailbreak, without any bypass. If you are also facing that issue, you can see I have a iPhone 7 and I have forgotten that password. I don't know what's the password of that iPhone. You can see there, you can see options, no options. I have no option how to remove how I can remove that password, how I can remove that screen lock without computer, without jailbreak, no need to do anything, no loss of data. If you want to also do this, just hold a pen or copy to write, to see that command. So I'm doing that. You can see, just press on emergency. Now you can see many of numbers just for emergency call. I'm creating a command, you can also do that. There you can see languages change and now tap on hash. See that command carefully and just tap on call. There you can see activation lock successfully removed. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to remove activation lock without computer, without jailbreak, without bypass. So friends, if video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.